Hi, watch this video to learn how to accept and process an order. Under the Paytm Stores tab, click on the Orders List section to view your orders. It will be highlighted with a red dot along with a buzzer sound. Latest orders will always be shown at the top in Active Orders section. Every order will be tagged with one of the three service types: delivery, self-pickup, and dine-in. If it is a dine-in order, you will get a table number tag along with order details if you have table-specific QR codes. In these cases, food will be served to the customer. Also, if table number is not there, then the customer is notified to collect the food from the pickup counter. Now, let's take a look at how Order Management section looks in Paytm panel. There are three tabs. Active contains all open orders, Completed contains all completed orders, and Cancelled contains orders rejected by customer or restaurant. All active orders can be further divided in three more stages: New, orders placed by customer but not accepted yet; Accepted, orders accepted by merchant but not ready yet; Ready, orders that are ready but not delivered or handed over. Every order is displayed in the form of card having user details, order type and quantity. Click on it and you can view all the related information. To process the order, go to Details, and as you click on Accept for a new order, it will move to Accepted section. When the same order is marked Ready, it will be shown in Ready section. As soon it is marked Delivered, it will move to Delivered Orders section. In every order card, it shows payment status in green. Except dine-in orders, all orders are paid for in advance and would show as paid. At any point of time, the store staff can check the status of any active order in a single click. Paytm karo.